Continues to reconnect with his family in Miami. Mexican custom agents arrested Andrew Paul Tahmooressi at the border back in March, saying they found three firearms in his truck. He claims he accidentally crossed into Tijuana. His mother, celebrities, and U.S. Congressman Dennis Ross lobbied for his release. He suffers from PTSD and may speak to the public about his ordeal later this week.